tonight could really send him off on a positive note. Kankenpai puts up the floater, knocks it down. Over to Butler, passes it up. Willis inside, trying to get it there. Takes the jumper right side, knocks it down.
Well, kind of playing the point guard, allowing Quan Connor to play that guard position.
Nice pump fake by Kankenpai. Jack,
he's going to take it himself. Finger roll up and in. And we've seen him convert.
Jared Starkey in for Antoine Jackson.
Butler tees it up from outside. Takes the jumper, puts it up, knocks it down. A two-point pass. Excuse me, Garrett Butler left side. Got it.
You know, he's not in rhythm to shoot right now. He's going to get into it. Being a decoy or just sit in the corner here.
Willis with a three-point basket, puts it up, knocks it down.
Playing offense.
Beautiful floater by Willis.
So Willis back to the middle of the floor, trying to find some space, takes the jumper, knocks it down.
Rebound.
So for the first time in a while, as Garrett Butler puts up the three and knocks it. He's going to take it right side, goes up on his own, off the glass and in for two. Coming off a screen, back to Butler, takes the three-point shot, knocks it down. And a big dribble, he loses it for a second, and the Rangers are going to put it up, no good. And we're headed to halftime, 42-40.
About 40, if he continues the pace that he kept. But you know, that's what you love for us, and you got a bunch of different options.
Kankenpai with a three, knocks it down. Game backdoor pass, and Connor pulls it back out. Screen set by Jackson. He's got that right lane. Goes up, puts it in. Pump fake, top of the key, looking for an outlet pass, and the defense by the Rangers not quite biting on all the fakes by Connor. 6 seconds. Willis takes the three-point basket
Connor
and brings it up. Left side, crosses over. Jackson with a man rebound. Goes up, puts it in.
Scores here for the Rangers. Back to the left side. Garrett Butler, as Kevin's mentioned, on pace for a pretty good game. Butler, same spot, same shot, different result.
Connor, three-point basket, right side.
Willis on the drive, takes it up, off the glass.
Through two defenders. Over to Quan Connor, comes inside and a beautiful move. Side from the corner, takes the shot, knocked. I thought that was going to be good. Didn't hit anything.
You know, it's mind-blowing sometimes the depth of
it. This one's going to result in a 1-1.
Looks like they might have had it up there a little early.
Inside to Kankenpai, left side, through the contact, puts it up for two. And partner, now we're shooting
side. Takes the step back jumper, knocks it down. Kankenpai with the jumper, left side, knocks it down.
What do they got to do here, Kevin, to make sure and secure that victory?
You know, just playing what they've been doing and hope that it's good enough. As Quan
crosses over to Willis, three-point basket from the corner is up and good.
The best shot, but they're mixing it up right now with a 2-3 zone, coming off with a different.
Connor gets inside, hurry up. They get over to the other side. Quan Connor takes the three, puts it up, knocks it down, and a big basket for Quan Connor.
Let's
go. And the senior here on senior night, able to knock down the biggest bucket of his career.
Let's go. Great shot by Quan Connor. Way to raise up and
middle
knock
of the court. 1 second, puts up the heave off the backboard. No good. And Southern Nazarene escapes with a big-time victory here at home. SNU wins 82-81 in large part to the senior, Quan Connor, the biggest shot of his career. It's been a great game. Don't go anywhere. We're going to have some great post-game. And welcome back to SNUAthletics.com. An 82-81 victory here inside the Sawyer Center. Chris Cummings here with that Coach Adam Bohotch. And, Coach, a fantastic victory here on senior night for your team.
Yeah, how about that? I mean, that's about how you draw it up for a senior to hit a shot with not much time left to win the game.
We've talked about it through the entire season, really. A lot of adversity coming through as a team and sticking together. And with C.J. Smith and Quan Connor in foul trouble at the beginning, Garrett Butler and L.B. Willis really stepping up along with others.
Yeah, how about those two? Quan and C.J. didn't have a basket the first half, and L.B. and Garrett carried the load offensively and just kept us in there when it was looking pretty bleak. And you look up and we scored 40 without the, you know, two all-league guys, and so we felt good about that, and then we just couldn't stop them. Northwestern hit several big shots, and we just hit one more tonight.
Another player that does not ever get talked about enough, but Antoine Jackson really had a great game. 5 blocks on the defensive end for you.
Yeah, I don't know. I think he had 7 rebounds at half. I don't know what he ended with, but you could tell he had some energy and some juice in there tonight, and yeah, those 5 blocks were huge, and he's the last line of defense in there, and they were about to score, and so those are 5 huge plays.
So moving forward, we're going to hear with Quan and LB here in just a little bit, but really your team really building that momentum. It's got to be exciting to see it happen.
Yeah, we're excited, Chris. We said today was March 1st, so March Madness started for us today, and that solidifies our bid in the tournament, and so we get a postseason, and I get to coach these guys for another week, and I'm thrilled to death about that.
Well, congratulations on the postseason berth. The Madness has begun. done. Congrats on the win.
Thank you, Chris.
Thanks for the time, Coach. We're going to take a quick break. When we come back, we'll have Quan Connor, big shot tonight. And welcome back to SNUAthletics.com here with Quan Connor. And Quan, perhaps the biggest shot that's ever been taken inside this arena. How did it feel after making that one?
It felt great. It felt great. Just knowing that we was down, I just knew I had to do something just to get us back. And I'm a senior. It's my last home game here at SNU. So I had to go out with a big bang.
And you certainly did, that's for sure. Coach Bohotch was telling us March 1st, now the madness has gotten here. For your team, a little bit of madness at the beginning with you and CJ both in foul troubles. We got LB Wills coming up here in a little bit. Him and Garrett Butler really stepped up tonight.
Yeah, we push teamwork and practice, and passing the ball, we push that knowledge. And, it was just good that they stepped up the way they did tonight.
Absolutely. Now, moving forward, congratulations. You've now solidified a playoff berth for this NCCAA National Championship Tournament. Moving forward, are you excited to take this motivation, and what are you going to take with you to the next game?
Just being together, more together in defense. I think if we could do that, and just be positive with everybody, we can go a long way.
And you, with your experience, being a senior, as you mentioned, it's your senior night. What are you telling some of these young guys moving forward into the playoff basketball?
Just to stay humble and work hard on every damn practice and enjoy your time while you're playing. So, yeah.
Absolutely. A big shot from Quan Connor here, 17 points tonight. Congrats on the win. Thanks for the time.
Thanks.
We'll take a quick break. When we come back, we'll be with LB Willis, a career high in points tonight. You're watching SNU Athletics. And welcome back to SNUAthletics.com. 82-81 victory for Southern Nazarene. And LB, I was trying to memorize your stats tonight, but you've got just too many of them, so I'm just going to read them to you and see what you think. 24 points tonight, 9 of 10 shooting, and 3 from 3 from downtown. That's pretty efficient for quite a few points on the board.
Yeah, man. I don't know. I wanted my seniors to have another shot at playing, so I just played my best, I guess.
Absolutely. We saw Quan Connor and CJ Smith come out and get into a little bit of foul trouble. Now, you and Garrett really stepped up tonight, carrying the load for this SNU team. What was going through your mind whenever you saw those guys getting into foul trouble?
Before the game, me and Garrett already told ourselves when we come in, we was going to dominate just because we want our seniors to keep playing. We don't want this to be their last game. So we already discussed that.
Absolutely. So moving forward, getting ready for the postseason, how excited are you to be able to play some playoff basketball?
It's very exciting. Now this game behind us, now we focusing on one game at a time.
Absolutely. I got to know, what was your reaction whenever Quan Connor hit perhaps the biggest shot to be taken here in this arena?
I was hoping he went for the win, and when he did, he hit it. All I knew was I was about to go over there to him and just had to do my chest bump to him.
There you go. Just about to tackle him. Absolutely. 82-81, a very close victory here inside. Moving forward, you got a playoff game coming up, as we mentioned, locking a seed. What are you and your teammates hoping to take from this game moving forward?
Just build from this game. Don't keep reminiscing about the game. Just take it one game at a time and focus on the next best thing.
Absolutely. It's March. It's college basketball time, and LB Willis, great game today. Congrats on the win.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks for the time. And that wraps things up tonight. We saw the women play as well as the men, and the men's picking up a terrific victory here on senior night. A terrific game and a great shot by Quan Connor, and as we just spoke with LB Willis, a big 24-point game for him as well. We've enjoyed bringing this one to you. For Kevin Nixon and the rest of our SNUAthletics.com team, I am Chris Cummings. I hope you have a great night, and God bless.